Because me bread you. Me bread, but me bread. People are not showing them the real stuff. You know, they see the nice stuff like young boy that Benz Mutu, yeah. Special that Benz Mutu. No, but actually, Benz, I did be out pay me, or do you be a baby and you say,
yeah.
For example, like Zion. Zion is a blogger. Yeah, yeah. You know, I'm a gospel blogger, but I'm a fan of Zion. Mm. The only reason I'm a fan of Zion because I believe in grace, mm. and I believe in hard work. You know, what you don't respect, you can't attract.
Wow.
And what you don't honor, you can't receive. If as you say, I'm a blogger, so Zion, and then no, me person the one person me nyabi. Person me nyabi. So Zion ultima blogger the nyabi Benz. Person me nyabi Benz nyabi. What you say? So I'm a fan of Zion. Mm. And Zion started not today.
Yeah.
I've been in the space, but Charlie Zion started jamming. Mm. And was starting, and then I said, Zion to me talker. That means meet me for me. I cannot compete my today's story to Zion. Yeah. Was starting at it. And that is the reason, that is what most of the youth now they want. Adibia will be tribune, all the person who names and Ipane in Yan Sena on Yan. Nipane started years back. Yeah. And Jaffa now enjoy the fruit of his labor. Labor been away. Then away. Oh, bad, I then away. You've not worked hard for anything. You want to enjoy what food. You've not built anything. You want to enjoy what food.
Wow.
So, I'm that positive guy. Like, always positive.
Always
positive. Always positive. So, I always see positivity in everything. That is, if you're watching me, Charlie, that is the way to go. That is the way to go. Like, in every circumstance you find yourself, like, whether you are from a bad background, like in a hard background, like something bad, like don't let it consume you, like change the narratives. If you're in a workplace where people are always talking about, change the narrative.
Wow.
If you're in a church where most things or you see there as negative, change the narrative, be the positive thing there so that people can see, say, okay, oh, then there's another way to look at things. Uh-huh. So that is the way forward. I've always been a positive guy.
Okay, Babani, we mentioned streets earlier.
So don't base your ministry on validations. Like, don't measure the success of your ministry on validations. Like, say maybe you post something, you get 10 reactions, so it thinks you are not doing well. No, you have no idea who is being blessed by your ministry.
Even one person.
Exactly, because I know some man be tell every day there's to puku songo. Then go start saying, I was like, so that's it. And it's people know say you get hardcore fun. Be way the person they groove to your song like the real whole tiene nyom, the near you tiene nyom, like you make door you tiene nyom ana.
Wow.
And I was like, so even it's people day way say I'm not making any hits. I'm not making so. Meanwhile, somebody's being blessed by your ministry every day. So don't base the success of your ministry on people's validation. There's a few likes, comments you get. So you think we get somebody they get 1,000 likes, but Charlie, he's not making any impact. Impact is not about likes.
Wow.
Impact is not about likes.
Yeah. Exactly.
Somebody go post something, go get like 1,000 likes, but nobody go feel even no impact. No, somebody go get one like, but the one like, you go impact. So if you are watching, you are doing ministry, everything's there. Your friends are not supporting you, so people are not reacting to your posts, commenting, sharing. So it is that you are not making any impact. They like. Your impact, your real fans, cry. They don't know. You don't meet them. Your real fans, you don't meet them. The people they bless them, cry. You don't meet them.
Wow.
Cause those people maybe in my phone, you be our ghetto, be who is here that. But still, we don't be the education rate. So my man said, "Your boy, you mobi, who have few likes, who have sending money to a baby." You back.
As I see from your answers that you are giving, you motivate a lot.
See.
Do you do some
part-time? No. See, earlier this morning when I was having a talk at the church, I was telling them, say, see, me, I'm fortunate. The reason why me and they do this thing where they work for me, where they grow so fast because maybe my purpose, like my passion meets my purpose.
One time.
Because I sometimes reflect and I see, say, I'm made for this. There's, you know, Facebook get memories.
Yeah.
Like 2016, 20.
Yeah.
I go watch my 2014 post because I didn't make sense. I say, hey, it's when I'm sure I do it. Like, maybe I will show you some. Like, I was making sense. I think I was making sense since 2013, like 7 years, 8 years ago. And it was those same quotes, like quotes. And you could see, say, child, I'm made for this. And as I'm made for this, me, I make a lucky way, I start to get passion for this thing inside. So right now, it'd be like I'm unstoppable. Now, the thing be my purpose. We are saying, get passion for them. So right now, me ever be in trying to make a you cannot stop me. You bab. And Charlie, nyami, 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 ny And they do the work of God. Where is that be my passion? Where is that be my purpose? Nobody can stop me.
Charlie, all the answers and questions are motivational.
Yeah.
So, bravo, Ania. Yeah.
Right now, we are in a digital dispensation. And you don't have to joke with your brand. I'm saying this because normally we receive some of these messages in our inboxes, like, how do I build? So I'm just cutting it across.
Yeah.
You know, right now, everything you put out there represents you. So if you're a pastor, an upcoming artist, anything you put it out there represents you. So make sure that anything you are putting it out there is on point. Because it's your brand. If you're an artist and it thinks that you can post anything you want on your Facebook, on your, and it thinks that it's normal, no. That single post can make you reach your destiny upper. That single video can make you blow. That single post can change your life. So anything you are putting it out there, as a from a blogger, make sure it's on point. You have no idea who is watching, who might read, who might watch. So if you're a preacher, you are doing video, do a professional video. I'm not saying a professional video, go in high camera, no. Use your phone, but make sure it's on point. The quality is, because when that video blows, that will determine your value now. How did the video blow? Was it in a poor way? Was it in a rich way? So anything you are putting, out there now, especially in this era, represent you. It's your image you are putting out there. You know, you are certain artist, Odi or real bro, no, we just selfie, you know, they are caught to. Oh, but that is the brand you are painting it out there. People will know that you're serious. Or real bro, now back on Nam Nabi say, oh, now they channel their tour. Oh, that is how people will take you, man.
Yeah.
So go to studios, could try pictures, nice pictures. I mean, who Niska Beko Boutique, pay 500 CD because so how much it costs Kanta. Jobi Munina Shekanta. Jobi Munina. Last time you read it, you also watch Shekanta. What is your Munina? Kokanta, Kope, coats, even jeans, to so nice, costed you. Man, you try nice pictures. Now take your time. Chichemuka crack, who posted in Yamia Sembiaka home. So that when somebody sees a picture, the person will also be encouraged. Should he be so home picture, Keke, when you celebrate? If I be so calm, then you can encourage. Then now keep doing it. Say a video. Did you know about your autonomy? Upon a sorry. Phone, yeah, phone quality of former. Pobia the phone quality, yeah. On child video, be only keyboard is no small worship. On child video, no nice worship. Yes, a worship, yeah, get what to know nice. What they are two Facebook, good creative page, what they are two. What share into groups. When you're nipper 100, I share a move 10, a follow. Why, yes, for 1 year. But by the end of the day, when you're 10,000 followers, it's a brand you are building. So now you don't have to need any executive producer to come on board before you can blow. Now you have the power to blow in your own hands. With their phone, people are using this phone for so many useless things. Non funny, man. But when everything you put out there should be money. Call the same phone will be the Yiska. Imagine my phone, I'm there.
Also office.
What is it? Office, no. So I don't know. We'll be cry the same thing. Now the Niamen fan for so bro. So artists, it's enough of blame games. Every day blaming people that they are not posting you, they are not promoting you. You have the chance to promote yourself. Yeah.
Positive.
And when the content is nice, I might jump on it to promote you. But when the content is not nice, I can't jump on it. So if you're an artist, you're a preacher. Now social media is the era. Whether you like it, is we are in the digital era now. So what do? You make use of it. Tetisanya man and bonsam mazugabeg, Freemason, just fallacy.
Yeah.
Jump on the social media, make good use of it. Put a good brand out there, a good image out there. Then by the grace of God, Chalebos and Pombama investors, people will come on board to support the brand, and then boom, you are good to go. So then I make a charm for, and also upcoming artists. So person will you hear me for all these things that branding is an man. Just contact me 0548011224 0548011224 0548011224